You just saw it, right? I like the fact that he backed up turn one, he got right back to the gas, then he just ran out of real estate. Marcy, right here, this is a good lap. This car was a 53.01. Into the green for Kyle Larson. You see where this car's the best. Turn three, compared to Christopher Bell, was a big gain for Larson. 52.91. Oh, you see, that's some heavy damage. I'm not sure that 23 car is going to be able to keep their time from earlier. Let's see. He's just high, and he just goes all the way back. So you saw the fire off the pipes, right? That's where he knows, okay, he's out of it. So just listen. You heard him talk about trying to talk himself into handling this pressure of the playoffs. Every athlete has to find a way to handle the pressure, and Bubba has continued to get better with it. But as he gets better handling pressure, he propels his career farther to the front. And the closer you get to the front, the more balls are on you and more expected.
Bubba has talked very openly about his anxiety. I'm sure the frustration is very high now as we see Martin Truex Jr. on track, about to take the green flag for his lap.
Absolute dominant performance a week ago in New Hampshire, 254 laps led. And I thought, you know, in practice, him, Denny Hamlin, it's a small group of cars that seem to be better. Hamlin and Bubba both had trouble here in turn one. Let's see if Truex can be more successful. There you go. I mean, you see, corner exit 165 miles an hour. I mean, when I say you're running out of real estate, it's going by in a hurry.
185, 186 as he enters a tunnel turn.
Oh, yeah, you're getting ready to see a big lap. You just put turn three together. William Byron on the top as well. You see you're trending at the bottom right. I'm going to finish this lap with Truex. If it keeps going, oh, he's going to give some back.
Yeah, he lost a little bit on corner entry and then never was able to gain it back. So about a half a tenth of a second. 52.86 for Martin Truex Jr.
Well, now we know that's an area where he lost some time. So as we look at William Byron track, he's now heading into turn three. Truex did not get through there great. So Byron, there's more out there. He can have a clean turn three. You see right there, the time he gained. He also gave some back on accident, though. Oh, here you go. This is going to be down to those 52 sevens.
74 for Byron. And now just two remain. Harvick and Brennan.
And there were two.
The Xfinity cars want a shot. They want to go out.
Yeah.
Well, they're going to race here. Few moments, so that's why they're out on pit road.
Well, this practice qualifying has taken some time with between some cautions, contact with the wall.
Dylan Harvick fired up. And it's your turn.
Well, each manufacturer still has a chance. Currently fastest Byron in a Chevrolet, Kevin Harvick in a Ford, Tyler Reddick in his 2311 Toyota.
you win the poll for tomorrow's